This area of Henrico County is the proposed site for a Muslim mosque, a project that's drawn quite a bit of opposition. Today, Henrico County leaders will make a decision on the fate of that mosque. I'm Shelby Brown. We'll have that story coming up tonight at 5 and 6 and on our website at WTVR.com.